Hello, my name is Noah. What's your name?
My name is Snoy.
What's your name?
Eliza.
And you?
I'm Noah's brother, Jack.
Uh-huh. And today we are walking through the Ngorongoro Highlands.
Yes.
We're going to a Maasai village.
Yeah, we call the village Olchanyomelok village.
Olchani.
Omelok.
Omelok.
Yes, the name of the village.
Okay.
Yes. So the name of the village is the name from the kind of the tree.
Yes.
So the poison tree.
Okay.
But the tree is not the. It's a very, very poison.
Uh-huh.
But the master they try to give the name to call sweet tree.
Tree.
Yeah. Mm. Yes. If the tree stopped to be poison.
Oh, so it's a little confusing.
Yes.
And what are we going to do in the village?
So in the village, we're going to see the. We're going to meet the people, how people are living, and also going to learning about their culture.
Beautiful. Yeah. I love that.
And so we're going to. Have a nice time there, celebrate with the people, ask a lot of questions, and also take some pictures.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Come on.
She has a light for us.
Oh, wow.
So we can see inside. Watch your head.
Bending down. So here, can you look at here? So they're putting them at night because here is safe. And it's not cold. And also behind you guys, that's another place for keeping the baby sheep and goat.
Oh, wow.
Baby sheep and goat.
Yeah, at night.
Baby cow.
So if it's very, very dark, you don't see anything. So they use those like lighting. Yes.
Do the women have the same kind of bed inside?
The same what?
With the cow skin?
Yes, yeah, the same. Yeah. The same like the men. Mm-hmm. And also just a cooking place where they're cooking.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So when they make a fire, it will be very, very smoky because no chimney for the smoke to go out.
Mm.
Yeah, so that way they have those small also windows for the smoke to go out. Because they don't like to make a chimney because when they make a chimney, so they don't come through the chimney.
Yeah.
So that way they don't like to make any chimney.
And they store firewood up
there. Yeah, there's firewood over there. Mm. Yeah. And it's it. Because you know they have a lot of wise. Mm. So he doing the rotation like today's living here, then tomorrow. To go into another house. So if the guest comes,
Yeah,